Just the other day, I looked at my father. It was the first time I saw he'd grown old. Canyons through his skin and the rivers that made them carve the stories I was told. He said, son, I will watch you fade in. You will watch me fade out.
That's where